Thank you. Some breaking news we checked on overnight. Hilliard police say a special duty officer broke up a fight at a local Dave & Buster's location. We've just confirmed with dispatchers that the fight happened inside the Dave & Buster's on Park Mill Run Drive, just off I-270. Columbus police and multiple other agencies helped out with the response there. One man was taken into custody. We're working to learn more about the arrest. That's